Where are you?
Well,
you're not in the game.
I'm not in the game yet, but I have the game up.
Oh.
Like, I'm not that bad.
Well, I guess I'll start recording too.
I don't know where I am.
Where are you, actually?
I don't know. Question.
I'm near some stuff, and there's things.
There's a random torch, just like...
Oh, well... Oh, hi, Enderman!
Out in the middle of nowhere, there's just random torches.
Can't talk. Kill the Enderman. He stole my rose! Okay, better.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Enderman can do that.
Enderman can steal things. The only black character in the game just walks around stealing your shit.
You know, that's true. They really should have thought that through a little better.
Well, to be fair, they're like Norwegian or something, and I'm pretty sure Norway doesn't have black people, so they didn't know better.
Yeah, they're too busy terrorizing 12-year-olds by putting, what is it? Oh, God.
What?
What is
Where is this
thing?
Going?
You know, the, fucking, what's that guy's name? Oh, Herobrine. Herobrine removed in the patch notes. They're too busy doing that shit.
I'm like, I know there's an ending to this, I just don't know where or when it's coming.
I forgot the name, okay?
Holy shit!
Damn it!
You know the guy with the thing and the
the face
guy?
And... You know, the thing!
Jesus H. Christ!
Hi, Mr. Creeper. Go away, Mr. Creeper.
Do I have to come rescue you?
No, I just don't know. I'm trying to find my way home, and it's not working.
You know what would help?
If you say compass, I'm going to just reach across the states and bitch smack you.
I mean, I did not say it.
By the way, and I mean that is in the most affectionate way possible.
I will bitch slap you with so much affection. How did you know what I'm into?
Because we've known each other for too long.
Yeah, we have.
Yeah.
We should stop knowing each other. It's getting weird at this point.
Yeah.
We finish each other's underwear. I mean, what?
Gonna dispute that.
First off, gross. Second of all, gross. Third off, ew.
What, boxers are fucking comfy.
Yeah, they are. My balls are superior to anyone else's genitals right now because of boxers.
Having a dick's way better than a vagina. I can say that without ever having a dick before. But,
I can say that with impunity.
But I can say that because vaginas fucking suck. Sure, you guys have to deal with, like, surprise unwanted boners, but...
Okay, dealing isn't the right word. More like celebrate.
Well, at least you don't have to, like, bleed for, like, days.
I mean, not if you do it right, but
you could. No, you could, but you're doing something wrong.
Or right, depending on what you're into. Look, I'm not here to judge.
But
I don't know what you want to do with your nuts.
But seriously, vaginas
seriously,
suck.
Fuck vaginas, right, guys?
Yes.
Fuck vaginas.
In more ways than one, but
all
seriously.
All the thirsty ladies are like, yes, please.
God, don't start using that lingo.
I am from South fucking Florida, okay? Thirsty is my lingo.
God, I'm younger than you. I don't even use that lingo.
Well, you're younger in body, not in spirit, okay?
Yeah.
You're basically like an old crone stuck in a decent redhead's body.
It's true.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, oh, what are you whippersnappers talking about? And everyone's like...
Oh, I can't say thirsty, but you can say whippersnappers?
Yes, I can, damn it.
Oh, for your snapper.
By the way, this is embarrassing, but my mom, she's like 50 or so, right?
Oh, I don't like about your mom. It's gross.
Yeah, but... And... She was just taking me home after school one day. I was like fucking 15 or 16. And I was talking and I'm just like, you and those whippersnappers. She's like, what the fuck? Or no, it was tomfoolery or something of the like.
Tomfoolery.
Yes.
You actually used the words. Are you ashamed of yourself?
No, I'm very proud of myself.
You should desperately be ashamed of yourself.
Nope, gonna be proud.
By the way, can I tell you a secret?
What?
I started watching some of our Minecraft Let's Plays on your channel.
Yeah.
Turn up the fucking brightness!
Nah.
Jesus H. Christ, it's like watching a fucking elephant's black asshole.
Oh,
Christ.
Well, I can't fix it now.
You can in the future. God. Oh, God.
I did turn the brightness up, if you remember, I think either a set or two ago.
Not in the one I just watched.
Well, no, you probably watched like an earlier one.
Oh no, it was on my feet. I'm like, fuck it, why not? I should be supportive. And I stopped watching, because fuck it, why not? I'd rather see things.
Eh.
Seriously, do you just hate your subscribers, or what's going on there?
No, I just... I meant it when I said I wasn't editing Minecraft very much.
By editing, you apparently meant not watching before, like, you know, even recording to make sure this was even basically viewable.
Eh.
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 Well, there you have it, subscribers of Kiara Zero Unichita. She doesn't care about your needs. But you know what? I do. So please, come join me at Phoenix Fire, where all your needs will be met.
Uh-huh.
All of them.
Uh-huh.
Even the weird ones.
Eh.
She just doesn't care. You are not important to her.
Well, I greatly appreciate you watching my stuff, but I've said it before, this is my hobby, so...
It's my hobby, too! At least I have the goddamn common courtesy to turn the brightness up!
Well, I didn't realize it was gonna be that dark on goddamn freaking episodes. Jesus.
How many of these have we done?
Well...
Oh god, the enemies are everywhere!
I didn't see that it was that bad, and then after I put it up, I was like, ah, well, whatever. Well, it's already done, and I've already deleted that footage, and...
I am full of arrows right now. Like, all the arrows. Seriously, if you want to, like, you know, kill the Ender Dragon, just come to me. I've got all the arrows you're ever going to need.
Eh.
Also, where the fuck are you?
I found the house.
Oh, hey.
Ow, fucking zombie!
Yeah, that's what I had to deal with.
I'm killing it with dirt.
I got it.
Damn, fucking... I just dealt with a bunch of you fucks.
You might want to go sleep really quickly. Go.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck balls. Sleep before... Oh, God, I'm stuck in the door.
But anyhow. Yay!
Sleep? Did you sleep?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Okay, so, I have no idea what's in there, but, you know, Gaming Gangster, the guy who kind of, like, hangs out on this realm sometimes?
Yeah.
He says he put something for you in the chest that's in there and that I should record you opening it.
Oh, where?
In the House of Apologies.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. I have no fucking earthly idea what it is, but apparently I should be recording this.
Alright.
So I'm gonna stand here and record it.
Alright, so it's in the Apology of Sorts thing?
Apparently. He told me not to open the chest.
There's nothing in there.
What the f- He- Oh shit! Oh Aha! Well, that son of a bitch!
I gave him things! I gave him things! I didn't even do anything to his house, and I fucking gave him things!
What a D-bag!
Why would you blow up the House of Apologies?
I don't know, You know what?
What?
I'm a little insulted at that.
Me too!
What the dicks, dude? What the shit, Gaming Gangster?
Seriously, I was nice to him. I have video evidence that I just was like, here, have some stuff.
I know, that's one of the things I saw on your channel, was like, you gave him things.
With nothing, like, no questions on... I wasn't like, hey, here's some things, now give me shit. I was just like, hey, here's some things.
And he blew up the floor. What a D-bag. Yeah, he's just like, oh, by the way, don't open the chest. And I'm like, what chest? He goes, the chest in the House of Apologies.
So he said, don't open the chest?
No, he told me not to open it. He said to tell you to open it and then to record it. And apparently it was to blow you up.
That motherfucker.
What a D-bag.
That ungrateful mother son of a bitch.
Dude, what the fuck, Gaming Gangster? He's gonna blow up the redhead head?
Well, I'm not gonna give you anything anymore. Fuck you.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should get revenge.
Blow his house up? Or fill it with things?
I wouldn't say blow his house up.
No, like some of it, though.
Some of it. Just a little bit. I don't know. I think we could be a little bit more creative than blow his house up.
Mm. That's just my first reaction, because he blew...
Yeah, Gaming Gangster, you blew.
Damn it.
Yeah, that was kind of douchey. What the hell, bruh?
Yeah,
looking at you, Gaming Gangster.
That
literally,
was really
I have the camera.
Fucking douchey.
I think it's revenge time.
Yeah. What do you want to do?
Well,
first off, I need food.
Okay. Well,
let me go look in my chest.
Okay, I might have lost all of it in some excursions of mine. But there is a shit ton of cows in a pit.
I have some baked potatoes.
All the vegetables in the world, so that's a thing. I'm gonna go finish the floor, and then I say we plot some revenge.
Sure thing.
How's that sound?
So did Jose ever find all the rest of those pumpkins?
Yeah, his entire response was literally, what the fuck pumpkins? And that was it.
Well, I mean, did he find them down in his mines? Because I put a fuck ton of pumpkins down there.
I have no earthly idea. I don't know.
I gotta say, the moment when you just lost it is my favorite.
That was probably the most fantastic day of my life.
Just pumpkins.
Just pumpkins.
Just pumpkins.
Hashtag just pumpkins, because we're that kind of Let's Players.
God.
We're not. Kill us now.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think I took care of the floor. Yeah, I was like, maybe there's like some sweet, like,
Yeah, like some stuff in there, because I'm like, oh, I gave him things. Maybe he gave me things that he didn't need, just like I didn't need the redstone.
I mean, it was a little weird that he said record it, but I thought maybe he'd have like a cute reaction or something, like he'd go, squee!
Yeah, or something like that, because I mean,
all right, fuck it.
Squeaking, but man,
squeaking's good.
I squeak a lot.
Yeah, you do.
I do.
You know what? You know what I think we should do?
What?
I think we should do, you do whatever the hell it is you're doing. And then I think we should go over there, we should take a good old-fashioned gander at his house, and let's see what we can come up with.
Well, right now I'm making things, like, more weapons, because I don't have anything.
I could totally hook you up with weapons.
Yeah?
Boop.
At least you aren't vomiting them at me.
No, I don't vomit swords, okay? Those go in the throat. They don't come back out.
Yeah.
My mouth is like a vacuum for swords.
Still, remember when we just...
I remember many things about vomiting.
Yes, we were just... That was great. I kind of want to put that on a loop.
Just fucking bulimic Minecraft players.
I watched it on your channel and I just died.
By the way, do you need more shit?
I have my boots of ass stompage, and I have an iron sword, and some baked potatoes. I think I'm okay.
And I have a nice shot of your ass.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God, she just took out a sword. I have a nice shot of your ass. Out comes the weapon.
Well?
So, just a heads up.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes the goods.
Oh, God. I have enough iron. I need wood.
Yeah, you do. Oh, you need wood? Hold on.
Damn it.
How do I make myself unzip my pants? Ow! Okay, that
like that?
That's not how that works.
Yes, it is. You're wearing armor. You gotta break it somehow.
Please don't break my armor. Wouldn't that be awful if that's how sex worked? You had to, like, break the clothes off of the person?
Oh, God. That would be terrible.
You have to imagine in, like, ye olden times with all the crazy armor and the bodices and shit, eventually they just got tired of it and started hacking away at each other.
You know what? I completely endorse that, because I'd be, like, fucking corset and fucking, all the layers and fuck.
Scarlet 2015, she endorses hacking away at your lovers.
The clothes, people. The clothes. Unless you're into that sort of thing, then go nuts.
Well, no, then it's manslaughter.
Go nuts, but don't kill them. Ask consent, yes.
As long as you get permission and don't kill them, you can maim anyone you want, really.
Well, if they want it.
No, there's some things you can't give consent for. Pretty sure hacking a limb off in the name of kinky sex is one of them.
Well, you're the one going all over the place with this shit. I was just like... Hey, not murder things, and you're going murder things!
No! You were the one who endorsed it!
I was the one who endorsed cutting the clothes!
Okay, yeah, now it goes down to clothes. After I called you out for being a fucking
serial
murderer.
That's what we were talking about, damn it!
No.
Yeah, it was.
I think you're pretty fucked up in the face.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not gonna deny, yeah. Yeah.
Just... I wasn't, like, no defending myself, just, yeah.
Yeah, no, he's right. I'm fucked up.
But if you live long enough, like, you're gonna be fucked up in the face. Like, that's just a thing that happens.
What?
Well, like, you know, with scars and just living and shit, like, eventually you're gonna get hit in the face.
Eventually, you're gonna get hit in the face.
Well, it's true.
If my Jesus Christ.
What? It's true!
If my penis had a biography, it would be called Eventually You're Gonna Get Hit in the Face. That's just wisdom by Scarlett.
God.
You worry me sometimes.
I don't even know what comes out of my mouth half the time. Just take that into consideration with anything I say.
Semen! What? Sorry, sneezed.
Basically. No.
Basically. Fuck.
Basically, just fuck it.
Screw my honor. Screw it all.
I'm just like, whatever!
I gargle semen.
Oh, God. Well, I don't gargle it. That's gross.
Oh, that's gross. All the conversations we've had, and we finally found the limit. Okay, spit? Fine. Swallow? Fine. Drink? Fine. Fucking tentacle bukkake? Great. Gargle? That's disgusting. Glad we found the line.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. Are you done yet?
Yeah.
Please don't come here. I really don't like that at all.
What, I'm just coming towards you with a sword?
Yeah, no, it's kind of freaky, not gonna lie.
Why, because I'm just like a sickly little redhead, just...
Because you're a sociopath! That's why.
Oh, how so?
Just shut the fuck up. I don't have that kind of time, okay? I have other things I need to record.
Oh, God. I'm like... How so? Oh, we don't have time for that shit.
I have another Let's Play I have to do. I have my Halloween shit to record, so, yeah.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, God. I don't even know what I'm... I mean, I know I what I'm gonna even, do. I bought something,
whoa,
but I
wanted what's up
a
with
fun
the dyed
one.
Sheep?
Oh, fucking, Gaming Gangster did that to Jose Sheep. He put, like, a Skittle sign down there. I guess he was on a prank kick or something, and...
Well, like, that's fine. That's a great prank. Blowing up a fucking house is not a good prank.
Especially a house I worked all of 10 minutes on, dude.
Jeez.
That shit was hard. I had to watch videos and, like, rewind and shit.
You fucking blew up his apology. That's just...
I mean...
Wow.
Not the fun part of the apology,
what's
but...
up with the...
I put jack-o'-lanterns and pumpkins on his house.
Okay.
Seemed like the thing to do.
Alright.
Oh, he's put bushes on here since last I've been here. He really gussied this shit up.
Probably knowing that we're gonna get fucking revenge.
Yeah, what should we do? Yeah, I kind of have an idea.
Yeah?
But it's gonna border on, like, awesome.
Okay, what's that?
I kind of just want to demolish everything around his house.
And just leave, like, his house.
Yeah, just take
there.
It down to bedrock. And just, like, a giant gap between here and his home.
Yes.
Should we do that?
I'd love that, but it would take a long time.
You know what?
What?
Stay here. I'll be right back.
Yeah,
is right.
Michael?
Scarlett?
There's a bunny staring at me with red eyes, and I'm scared.
The one from Monty Python?
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh god, it's coming towards me. Ha! It fell and got hurt. And it's still hopping towards me. What the...
Alright, well...
This is strange. I'm the bunny murderer.
Yeah, they can sense it on you. They can smell it on you. No! Redheaded whore! I just bestowed the most amazing gift on you, and this is how you repay me?
What do you...
Do me a favor.
What?
Type slash.
How do I bring that up again?
Hit slash.
Slash? Okay.
Yeah. No, the slash key?
Okay.
Now type in the words, no spaces, game mode. Then space.
Okay.
And then number one.
You didn't.
I did.
Yes! Okay.
Shall we?
We shall!
Let's start digging a
pit!
Yeah, no, I totally did. I'm not gonna be here all day while we fucking make tools and work like assholes. Is this really punishment, though? I mean... Let's actually think about that. Also... Are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Okay. So yeah, let's like build a perimeter and then...
Yeah, I'm just destroying everything.
I see this. Anyway. You have no ability to plan and plot whatsoever.
No, I don't. Okay, so how far away?
I don't know, a couple blocks, maybe like 10 all the way. We'll do a smaller perimeter. If it's, you know, too small, we'll just make it bigger.
Okay.
Because Minecraft!
Woohoo!
Now I just gotta hope he doesn't show the fuck up.
Yeah, that'll be kind of awkward. Hey, gaming gangster! How are you?
You just, like, stop and look up at him from a hole. Hi.
Well, I'm gonna start around his house.
That's what we're doing.
I know, I mean...
As opposed to what exactly?
Well, I've already started, so...
As opposed to what exactly? I'm confused by you.
You should be.
Ooh, you know what we can do to make it super fun?
What? Oh, there's a place under his house.
Yes, there is.
Oops.
There are many.
I'm gonna go ahead and...
You know, we really could make this super fucking fun.
Yeah?
Come here. I'm gonna teach you a technique I learned in grade school.
Hold on.
Probably.
I put a hole in this house, but I fixed it, because I'm nice.
You're the queen of putting holes in houses.
I am!
Okay, so here's what I want you to do.
Okay.
I want you to hit the E button.
Okay, E.
And I want you to press the little chest down in the bottom right-hand corner. I feel like I'm at work right now. Okay?
Okay.
That brings up your inventory. I want you to put everything in your hotbar into your inventory. You got it? Then I want you to click the compass in the upper right-hand side, and I want you to type the following words into that little search item box thing. Forgot what it's called. Hold on. Obsidian! There we go. I know. It's exciting. Grab yourself some goddamn obsidian.
Evil.
Well, no. To be fair, I'm just making this easier on us.
Yeah, but I like it.
Let's just dig directly under his house and make, like, a little path.
Yeah.
And then we're going to cover the top layer with obsidian.
Yeah.
And then we're going to fill everything else. Oh, good. He has holes in his house. We're going to fill everything else with TNT. We're going to make a big-ass motherfucking boom is what we're going to do.
Yes. Okay.
Big-ass motherfucking boom.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm searching for blocks, you know. Seeing if I can find some blocks. Maybe find my... Oh, wait. That's a monster egg. Going to put that back. Not doing that again.
Oh, it is?
Remember when I did that with the thing and didn't bother to fix it?
Yes!
Yeah. So let's just dig, like, all the way under, so we can just, you know, surround it with obsidian.
Well, hold on.
I'm holding on to nothing.
Just so my viewers can fucking see.
Thank fuck nuggets. Christ. Like, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Yeah.
This is gonna take a long fucking time, too.
Alright, do you want me to start putting obsidian?
Yeah! You can do that.
Alright, just around the bottom of his house, right?
Like, I kind of want to do, like, I thought I saw a purple bunny for a second, and I flipped shit. Basically, what I'm going to do is just, like, all the way around the perimeter, I'm going to put obsidian.
Yeah.
And then from there, we can dig out, but it's going to be a lot easier if we could just put, like, a bajillion-y fucking dynamite. God, I feel like we're doing him a favor, though. He's gonna have a cool floating fortress. We're kind of rewarding dickitude. If you really think about it.
Yeah.
Don't do this at home, kids. Don't dig under your house and fill it with TNT.
Yeah, it's not a good idea.
I mean, you can if you want, but don't hold us responsible for what happens. I mean, who the fuck am I to tell you what to do, right? I'm just some asshole on the internet. Why would you listen to me?
Good point.
Yeah, you want to fill your house with TNT? Fucking go for it, champ. Way to be a dreamer. Why should I discourage that? Oh, yeah, lawsuits. Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, don't do that.
Don't do that.
Not a good thing.
Every time, like, I'm not going to say where I work, but I do, like, tech support over the phone.
Yeah.
Every time someone asks me a specific question about what they should do about a situation, I'm just like, oh, please don't sue us. Please, super, don't sue us.
Yeah.
God, we're going to get so sued one day.
Probably.
I got to play Batman, though. Like, I helped someone find out their boyfriend was lying to them. That was interesting.
Oh! What happened? Like, what?
Yeah, like, fucking... I'm not gonna go into details, but, like, she's like, yo, did this get done at this time? And I'm like, no. And she's like, my boyfriend's a liar. And I'm like, well, time to find a new boyfriend, lady. I did not say those words expressly.
Yeah.
But I heavily applied it. Heavily applied it.
Heavily, yes, makeup.
Like ointment, like, on her relationship.
I just saw you, like, with a really heavy-handed, like, thing of blush or something, and you're like, I don't even know.
excuse me, ma'am, I'm a bisexual atheist who used to wear a fucking eyeliner. You telling me I can't handle my makeup?
Yeah.
You telling me I can't fucking put on makeup? Because you're right.
Yeah.
I can't. Not even a little bit.
I haven't even seen you try to put on makeup, and I already know.
Oh, God, no. It's
makeup's fucking hard.
It is the hardest thing you could do to a human being.
God.
Besides sex.
Like, I do this cat eye eyeliner and shit. Just most of the time, I'm like, fuck it.
Yeah, down with makeup.
No, I mean, it's just, it takes so long. And then it's like, I'm literally painting on my face. What?
You are still 12 years old inside.
God.
I'm finger painting.
About what it feels like, but it's like, I want to look, like, if I put this on my face, and I'm going to...
Like an Asian?
I'm going to feel fucking awesome.
I'm going to feel badass and Asian-y, but like, it's going to take a long goddamn time.
God.
I'm going to poke myself in the eye a lot, so that makes it worth it.
Oh, it sucks, especially with liquid eyeliner, because you just blink and it's just like black for a while. Because it's basically like liquid makeup straight into your goddamn eye.
Did a squid just jizz in my face?
It feels like it. It's like, I can't see anything. Oh, okay, there it goes. It's going away. I'm fine. I'm not blind.
Splatoon just got real, bitches.
God. I forgot Splatoon was a thing.
Wow, it's awesome.
I've never played it.
Neither have I, but it looks awesome.
I know it looks awesome.
I want a Wii so bad.
Yeah.
Or a Wii U, rather.
I want a Wii U just because, you know the game Zombie U?
It's coming to other consoles.
I know, but I want it.
But I want it.
It's
I
zombies.
It, but I want it. That game looks so shit-tacular. I don't know what you're on about.
Anything with zombies, I'm willing to give a try.
You? No.
No, never.
Seriously, you have a problem, and we need to like get you in a ZA meeting just immediately.
Zombies Anonymous? Yeah.
Oh, you are clever.
Hoo-hoo-hoo.
Alright, so there's the, I did the outside perimeter for now.
Alright.
Did you take away all his bushes?
No.
No, we're not going that close to the house.
Oh, I didn't know. We never established this.
I started a thing!
Anyway, where are we going?
I guess we're going against the house now.
Oh.
So you know what you could do while I do the outside?
What?
Around the outside? I want you to go ahead and do, like, just completely one layer under the house. Because we're essentially just going to box it.
I already started, but...
Well, you can go ahead and finish. Said no man to a woman ever.
Ugh, oops.
Said every man to a woman ever.
Yeah, I did not mean to break into your house, I'm sorry. I just keep making holes in this house.
Said every man to a woman ever.
I'm sorry. Well, I'm not sorry, because you blew up the house of apologies. But...
kind of really upset about that.
Don't tell me you aren't.
I'm totally no, I'm saying I am upset about that.
Oh, God.
I worked hard on that house. That house meant something to me.
I know.
I poured my heart, soul, and at least 3 bottles of flavored water into that house.
So I was like, fucking dick?
Yeah, gaming gangster, you fucking dick.
I can't just say that. Just fucking dick.
Dick, really.
God damn it.
I mean, when you get right down to it, he's kind of a dick.
Just kind of.
Just an unsavory person.
God.
Unsavory is a gross word.
Unsavory? Well, yeah.
I don't like it at all. Here, I'll try and help you get the under house thing done.
Okay, please.
It's gonna take a while.
It's a lot.
But there's... I just broke into this fucking house. God damn it, man!
Oh, it's not just me doing it!
You know what? He's gonna have an obsidian block right there. Fuck it, because I'm a rebel.
He's like, hey guys, thanks for the obsidian.
Yeah. Now my house looks fucking sweet, thanks. Like, shit.
We should take away all the obsidian once it's blown up.
Yes, we absolutely. Oh, we will.
Good.
I'm gonna make it look like a dangling thing of rock.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty sweet. Oh yeah, you did a good job. Look at this shit.
Did I?
Yeah, I need some lights, but yeah, totally.
Ah. Cool! I did something right!
This will never happen again.
It never will.
Pay attention, YouTube.
God. I fully admit that I fuck up a lot.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fill his house with some fish.
Yeah?
Just cuz.
Okay.
Fuck it! I don't need a reason.
Not
my
at this
goddamn
point,
world. I make the rules.
Like, how many things of TNT are we gonna use?
All of them.
Okay.
That's a fucking stupid question.
Well, yes.
You're fired for even asking that. Get off my Let's Play.
No.
Fuck. Get out!
No!
Wouldn't that be great if you could do that at a job? You're fired. No.
Wait,
what?
Can you imagine?
Just, no.
Just, oops.
Oh, alright, well, see you tomorrow? Yeah.
Nope, alright.
Cool. Fuck, it's I keep like, breaking into his goddamn house!
I know. It's like, hey, you're fired. No, I'm not. Alright, then, you're the boss now.
Yeah.
yeah, balls of steel. So, yeah, you're fine.
Yeah. Balls of steel.
See you tomorrow, Bill.
Fuck Bill. I like that guy. Bill's kind of a tosser.
Yeah.
Bill reminds me of a character from... Is Bill a character from The Walking Dead Season 1?
Walking Dead Season 2.
Oh, God, I refuse to play that.
I played it, and you know what? I actually like... they call him Carver for, like, 2 episodes, and they're like, oh, his name's Bill. And it's like, what? Were you guys, like, terrified of this asshat?
What? Why did they change his name from Carver to Bill?
Well, because they're like, oh, what if she's working with Carver to Clementine? Because, you know, she has a fucking dog bite, and she's bleeding to death, but whatever. They lock her in a shed. Spoilers! But...
Jesus Christ.
What?
Spoilers! Oh, whatever, fine.
But anyhow, so no, they're like, oh, what if she's working with Carver? What about Carver? Do you know Carver? And all of a sudden it's like, oh, but Bill's a dangerous guy. Who the fuck is Bill?
What the, I don't understand what you're talking about. I just do not. Like, is his name Bill? Is it the same person?
It's Bill, well, his name's actually William. And they call him Bill. It's one of those fucking things.
Why? How does Richard become Dick?
I don't know. How does William become Bill? It's not Billiam.
But it should be.
No, it shouldn't.
It should absolutely be.
God, no.
William F. Muffman is the greatest name I've ever heard in my life.
It's pretty good, but...
It's pretty fucking fantastic, bruh.
Oh, God.
Fucking fantastic.
No, so...
God, I hate when my mouth does
so
stupid
Carver,
things.
He's pretty crazy. He's also incredibly smart, and he runs this giant kind of group. They took over a Lowe's or a Howe's and that, and they just have a little community there. And sure, he's strict, and he does kill people if they fuck up enough. But he's like, well, that's just survival.
Okay, that sounds like my kind of guy. Also, I'm sweating like a motherfucker on the first Minecraft Let's Play with a webcam. So, fantastic!
Oh, you have a webcam?
Hi!
I don't have a webcam.
Well, good, because, God, it's gross when people use webcams. Also, I went too far. Fuck dicks!
I thought about doing a webcam for this, but...
Webcam Let's Players are gross, and I'm sweaty, and it's just making it gross, and I got a light right above my head, which I'm sure makes the sweat, like...
Worse,
just,
yeah.
Yeah, it's not great.
Well, see, I've done webcam Let's Plays before.
I know. And they're gross every time.
Yeah.
I seriously detest it, but I'm just testing the webcam for my Halloween Let's Play.
Oh, that's fine. Sorry.
Jesus, what was that?
That was a sneeze.
What was that, honk if you love zombies? Christ!
Well...
No, seriously, hold on. It's fucking hot. I gotta do
this. Hold on.
Break time!
Break time!
Fuck you, viewers! We're unprofessional.
God.
Where did she go to? Okay, so I'm gonna make this.
I'm here.
Seriously, if this motherfucker says he loves this, I'm gonna be so pissed. God, I just realized, like, how jealous I am of my own prank.
Well, then, you know what we can do?
I'm not doing this again, that's work.
No, fill his entire house with pumpkins. Like, I can do creative mode, so it'll be even easier.
You're so creative and original.
I know!
How did you ever come up with that idea?
It's just because the faces, damn it!
The faces, damn it.
The faces are why I keep coming back to the pumpkins. If they didn't have faces, I would not be coming back to the pumpkins. But could you imagine opening your door and just being met with a giant wall of pumpkins?
I couldn't till just now.
And how does it feel?
Fucking glorious. I want it inside of me. Like, now.
Thank you for giving me creative permission.
Yeah, we were not going to do this any other way.
No.
Come on now, it's us.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, no, we're lazy fucks. I'm thinking about just giving everyone creative permission and letting them do what they want and see what happens. Yeah. I can only imagine a London disaster, but fuck it.
Yeah.
Not my problem. I don't have to watch this crap.
Yeah. Oh, so, for whatever reason, I've been bruising really super fucking easily. Like, remember that bruise on my knee?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I don't know. It was, like, blue and purple?
Let's talk more about things that the viewers have no idea about.
Yeah, basically, I bruise easily, but, like, lately it's been ridiculous. I have a
pimple. You're basically a human banana.
I am. No, I have a pimple on my chin, and it got pretty big, so, you know, I popped it, whatever. It's like, psh. And then, like, I went upstairs, and my mom's like, Scarlett, what's on your face? I'm like, what? And she pulled a mirror over to me, and I just have a giant fucking circular bruise on my jaw.
Are you dating Chris Brown?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Okay, just checking. I don't know.
It's a giant random fucking bruise, and I have one on my arm, too. And I'm like, what the?
Your masturbation sessions are getting a little too rough.
Ugh, nope. No, I don't even. It's like.
Not really. I mean, no. It's gotten much rougher than usual.
No, but seriously, the one on my knee, I didn't hit my knee at all. And I've always bruised easily, but this is getting fucking ridiculous.
Doesn't that, like, mean you're diabetic or something?
Not diabetic. It could mean that I'm low on iron or I have a vitamin deficiency.
Oh, there's, like, a shit ton over in the chest over there. Minecraft humor! I've decided the best way to just be a comedian is to scream the punchline of the jokes. Fuck it, it works for, like, everyone else in the world.
Yeah, it does work for an awful lot of people.
Works for that fucking PewDiePie guy you like so much.
I don't really like PewDiePie. Oh, we are way out of...
Did we do a bad?
I was just doing way out of the range where I needed to be.
Yeah, well, I didn't mark it off like I said I would, because I decided that was work, even though I could have made it super simple on myself, and I still technically could.
Bastard.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Here, let me do this.
No, it's okay, it's alright.
No, shut your fucking face.
Never!
I'm gonna make this super easy. Actually, it looks like I kind of did, and I just didn't follow through with it. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, you kind of stopped.
No, this is too clever. I need to stop.
That's enough work.
I don't feel good about how well this is working. Let me just fuck this up.
I keep breaking into his house. I'm sorry.
Why are you apologizing? He broke into your house with explosive force.
Good point.
You have no reason to apologize.
I apologize for everything.
You know what? Break into his house some more.
We just moved blocks, like random things, like his furniture and stuff, one block to the side.
I thought about, like, just redoing his house just on the ceiling. But then I thought, fuck it, I want to make a giant crater. And then I thought, fuck it, that's a lot of work. Then I thought, fuck it,
fuck it, let's do it.
Like, how else am I going to explain away these holes other than to just complete what I've started?
Yeah.
God.
At least we're being nice and not actually blowing his house up.
Totally not bitter.
Nope. Never.
God. Yeah, this is actually totally going to work.
Okay.
I just want to get to the part with the TNT.
Me too. That's
all I want. This is going to look so badass when we're done.
I know.
Or just like the worst thing in the world.
You know what? Either way, it's happening.
Oh, you know what this needs at the end?
What?
Just a sign in front of his house that says, boom, motherfucker.
Yes!
Oh, I'm so excited for this.
Oh, God.
Also very thirsty.
Okay,
not in the South Florida kind of way.
Yeah, when he used that lingo and wanted to reach, like, it was on recording. Fuck it, you know what I mean. Slap.
You know how I felt.
Slap a slap, motherfucker.
That's not intimidating at all.
How can it be intimidating? I'm barely 5'3".
I know, you're a teeny tiny little bastard.
I am way too tiny.
I could never be afraid of you. I just could not. Like, you could come at me with weapons. I'm like, so cute.
I know, it fucking sucks.
Does it?
Take me seriously! Oh, you're so cute!
Fear my wrath! Please!
Please! Be afraid of me! God.
Oh god, it's so hot in here. Fuck you, Florida! Please, winter! Come!
Haha! Ohio wins for now.
Flawless victory! I don't think my plan worked. I didn't go deep enough. Don't. Just don't. Yeah, it's just whenever I talk, I just realize I should stop.
Yeah.
Which makes for great Let's Plays.
Just quiet.
Let's play silence.
I feel like that's
Jesus!
What?
Oh, hi, skeleton.
Oh. I thought I was like punching me. Well, it wouldn't matter in this case, but
bitch, I'm a god. Go for it.
I'm just digging out around his house so that we can fucking find where we are.
Well, that's what I tried to do, but I didn't go deep enough, so just take my line and go deeper. And don't ever just question my verbiage.
Oops.
My dirty, dirty verbiage.
Now I keep... Damn it, dude! Finish your fucking house if you're gonna make us do this shit! Damn!
Really don't like this guy right now.
He blew up the apology house!
I know! It was there! I filmed it!
Oh, God. You should have known something was up when he's like, hey, film it.
I did! I just thought you were gonna, like, squeal all cute-like or whatever, and I'd be like, aw, sweet. He's hitting on my redhead. I'm gonna have to kill this motherfucker. I claimed you! You work for me! Property of Phoenix Fire.
God.
That's how that works, by the way.
Yeah, totally! I like how I don't even fight it! I'm just like,
no,
fuck
like,
it.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. This is fine.
Should've read the contract, asshole.
Yeah, I should've.
You belong to me now.
Not
when
scary at all.
When I say jump, you turn it. What?
Not scary at all, by the way.
No, not at all.
Nope, fine. It's completely fine.
Not sexual harassment in any way, shape, or form.
Oh, God.
God, now I know how Nixon felt on stage for the first debates. Also, nerdy.
Oh, God.
You should be ashamed of that reference.
No, you should be proud of yourself.
For those of you youngsters who don't know, Nixon and Kennedy were in the first televised debates. Nixon famously declined makeup, making him look like a pallid, sweaty asshole on national television.
Yeah, he didn't realize, and then people were like, oh, look at Kennedy, he looks awesome!
Kennedy looks sexy and cool under pressure!
And he's,
Nixon looks
and he's
like a flop,
funny.
Sweaty
like,
motherfucker!
Wasn't he always, like, really, like, charismatic and like, hey!
Kennedy was a fucking actor, so yeah.
Yeah. Well, I knew that.
Also, punching skeletons in the dick makes me feel good about myself.
Well, whatever, floats your boat. Oops.
I like the webcam because I can look sexually into the camera and creep out my viewers. That's important for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, it makes me feel good.
See, you can do it to be, like, creepy. I can't do that shit.
No, you're just gonna give 14-year-olds boners on the internet.
Yep, basically.
Toad's illegal, by the way!
Yeah! Especially since I'm 20 goddamn years old.
Also, for some fucking unknown reason, Florida teachers keep doing it!
What? Oh yeah, because Florida... You guys have so
Dude,
much.
It's hot, everyone's naked. People like to diddle young people, I don't know.
Self-restraint.
Florida, man. Yeah, there's no self-restraint in Florida, it's goddamn Florida.
That, good point, Kenny's from Florida.
The whole point... Name drop people!
No. Walking Dead, Kenny.
Oh, I'm like, yeah, just name drop more people. That totally doesn't confuse anyone ever.
No, I was making a reference. That wasn't name dropping.
Okay, well, you have to be more specific than Kenny. Like, South Park Kenny? Fucking Walking Dead Kenny?
Walking Dead Kenny. God damn it, Kenny!
Ken Kanish from the Eminem CDs?
Fucking Kenny.
Oh, yeah.
Seriously.
Get that Eminem. That fucking creepy guy?
No.
Yeah, you have to be a little bit more specific.
Okay, so fucking fuck.
I will punish you for this. And I could do that because I own your ass. Whatever.
Like, I don't care, I'm just like, whatever.
Just gotta fight for your rights, girl, damn.
I'm like, meh.
You're a feminist's worst nightmare.
Oh god, we've already had this discussion.
Yeah, I'm gonna have this discussion forever, just because that just annoys the piss out of me.
I'm
Sometimes people just say murder. Stupid things and it angers my soul.
Same here, but normally I'm at work, so I just like swallow it and shut up and smile.
Like a woman should. I mean, what?
Ba-dumps.
To be fair, there was no way I couldn't.
Yeah. You know what? I give you that one. That one was good.
There was no way that was going unnoticed. In fact, I'm going to take that. I'm going to isolate that. We went way too far. Oh, yeah. No, we didn't. His stupid house does a stupid dick thing. You know, his house does kind of look like a penis from on high.
Hmm.
It is. Come here. It looks like a dick house.
Wait, I forget how to fly. Fuck.
Double tap space.
I was trying. Wouldn't let me.
It's even got a head.
Yeah, he planned that shit.
He had to have.
There's no way.
Also, I know what else I must do.
What?
Hold on.
Are you going to put something white at the tip?
That's so immature. Jesus Christ. How old are you?
20 years old.
God damn it. Also, yes.
I knew it! You're so immature. What are you, goddamn 12 years old? Yeah, I'm doing it. God.
Oh, man.
Yes. Oh. It's perfect.
I wish I could put it on the animals. Oh, God. Oh.
Oh, yes.
Let's continue.
God.
You think he'll get it? Like, do you think he'll look and be like, son of a bitch?
Maybe we should take. Can't you put, like, take pictures and have it put into, like, picture frames or on here or something?
I don't think that's a thing you can do, is it?
I don't know.
That'd be a really cool feature. Let's write to Notch, who no longer works for Minecraft.
I was about to say, Notch doesn't work there anymore.
Look, okay?
He sold it and was like, fuck yeah, money!
And then he got really depressed about being super rich.
Did he?
Yeah, he got, like, really depressed on the internet, talking about how his life is just, like, it's still unfulfilled because the money doesn't buy him happiness. And now he feels isolated from the rest of the world because he's too rich to understand us.
Well, why doesn't he, I don't know, make another game?
Or give me the money.
Like, if he doesn't have something to do with his life, he could just make another game and...
Yeah, he could just decide to do something. Like,
I don't know.
Just go ahead and do something, dude.
I mean, I get it, but at the same time, it's like, come on.
There's options. You could give away. You can give away most of your money, keep enough to survive comfortably for a while.
You can
and actually, you know.
Yeah, and do stuff. Or what he could do is, I don't know, just do something he wants to do.
Or give me the money. Or donate it to Redhead Sickness. Oh Jesus, why?
Because I needed to cease.
Can't argue that one. God, Notch, if you're listening, man, I can make it better. I can. Believe in me. Stop that!
No!
No! That was almost as cute as my favorite line from fucking, Life is Strange.
Yeah.
God, I love that game so much.
I haven't played much of it since 3 years.
You also sound very far away.
I put my mic up so the disgusting noises would blow up my...
You mean your voice? Don't treat yourself like that.
Yes, my boy.
How far have you gone in Life is Strange?
I started playing the first episode, and then my computer, I was playing it all the time, could not handle the recording, so I gave up.
Oh yeah, she fucking kills everybody.
Yeah?
Like, literally everybody.
Good.
That dude in the bathroom with the gun fucking killed him dead.
I have no idea who you're talking about.
No, it hasn't. If it happens, it hasn't happened yet, so I'm a fucking genius prophet if it does happen.
Yeah.
No, but you at least beat the first chapter, right?
No.
Really?
I started recording it, and I got about 10-15 minutes in, and then I stopped and said, okay, I need to watch this recording to make sure it's okay, and then it's like, this is shitty, I can't put this up.
And then it wasn't okay.
Yeah.
Did you at least get to the part where she looks in the, you know, where she's walking around her high school?
Nope.
And, like, looking at everything?
Nope.
God damn it, woman! Damn it, I can't even, like...
No, don't talk to me about Life is Strange, damn it!
It's not even, like, a spoiler. It's not even a story thing. It's just a really cute one-off line.
No.
Fucking sweating and arguing with a no longer teenager by 1 year about a game about a teenage girl.
Yeah, I'm not a teenager anymore.
Huh. Yeah, that's weird.
It is weird.
I've only known you as a teenager.
I know.
Which makes all the sexual harassment all the worse.
And you kept thinking that I was 30. How many times did you ask me?
I still don't believe you about your age.
Yeah.
I think you're like 63. You probably spend all your time in like bingo parlors and shit.
Bingo is pretty fun.
Yeah, are those still a thing? Because I totally want a bingo.
They totally are.
Oh, I'm going bingoing.
And,
Are you still working on this? Because I haven't seen you in ages.
Yes.
Okay.
I just saw you.
Well, one of us is paying attention. To be fair, I'm sweaty, and that's distracting. Also gross. Oh my god, it's so hot.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm just gonna just make that go away right now. Damn it! Just casually walk around the corner. I'm sorry, your sickly, like, Minecraft AIDS-looking ass just needs to go.
Never.
Just needs to go.
Nope. Alright, are we almost done?
I don't know! I'm just digging out and hoping for the best.
Here, I'll dig around the house. Like,
I thought you were doing that, like, 20 minutes ago!
I have been.
That's why I just kept going, because I'm like, fuck it, she'll take care of it.
Never trust me to take care of anything.
Oh, God. We're probably into, like, the next biome by now.
God. I really hope he doesn't show up.
We are actually totally almost done.
Sweet.
Unless, like, I missed the front of the house or something, but... Not my problem if I did.
The best part about this is I don't really have to care about what I dig out unless it's, like, his actual house.
Do you even really care?
No.
You're kind of just an a-hole.
I've touched upon this in a lot of recent recordings, but I'm just a dick.
Please stop touching upon things. It's inappropriate.
Touch.
No!
Touch!
We are co-workers.
Poke.
Must not diddle. I mean, poke escalated quickly.
God.
Oh, it's so hot.
But no,
look at
my
sweaty face, internet. Okay. Look at it.
This is gonna be awkward if it doesn't work.
Yeah, it really is.
Are you doing zombie impressions now?
Well, I was making out with the camera.
Eh.
You've come to expect it from me.
I have.
Yeah. What's it like working for me?
Never a dull moment.
Let's interview for a second.
And I haven't had another person... Well, you say working for you, and I'm like... I don't get paid, but...
I paid you once!
Once? For how many years?
Shut up, alright? Look.
God.
Alright, money's a little tight right now.
Speaking of, sorry about all the update blips, viewers. I have stuff going on at work, so I've been busy as hell!
Oh yeah, no, I totally have not been putting out videos regularly, and I'm sweating like a fucking hoe in church.
Well, you know what's been going on with me, and I can't say on here just because, like, I don't say much about where I work, except maybe a few funny stories.
I totally don't know what you're talking about.
Long story short, I went from part-time to full-time.
Oh yeah, that thing. Yeah, no, I totally know what you're talking about.
But, no, so...
I think we're good now.
Basically, I'm there all the time, even more, so...
Yeah, no, that's basically the way you live.
Yeah.
I think we're good, so,
Alright, should we double-check just so we don't blow his house up at the sides?
Wait. Hold on. We're not good yet. There's a whole chunk over here that's just, like... Not done.
That would have sucked.
I mean, it would have been hilarious. For me, not him. He'd be miserable. Also, we would totally just unleash a war, because I told him, pranks are fine as long as they don't, like, permanently fuck the person.
Yeah.
And I think that would kind of go past the realm of fine.
We'd rebuild it. We probably would rebuild it in something like pink wool, but we'd rebuild it.
Oh, that's for later.
Yes.
Okay, so let's give ourselves some dynamite, dig a couple holes to the bottom of the earth, and have ourselves a fucking grand old time.
All right.
Also, I spelt TNT TRNT, which is another slang in my area called getting turnt.
I was wondering where you were going with that, and then I thought, oh, that's a thing.
Oh, that is a thing. Oh, that's a huge thing, said no woman to me ever.
I'm so out of touch with everything anymore.
Yeah, I am too. There's just, ugh. Everything, like, there were coworkers having a conversation about a dude named, Drake, And they asked me what I thought about Drake. And I'm like, Drake means dragon. I don't know what you're talking about.
Isn't he a singer?
I have no idea.
I think he makes music.
That or like cookies. Look, I don't know. What are you doing?
I don't know.
What the fuck are you doing?
Nothing.
No, you're doing it wrong!
Where do I put it, then?
Here's what you do.
Damn it.
You go all the way down.
Oh!
Yeah! We're doing this the right way.
Woo!
That was a weird noise.
I fell.
Well, don't do that. That's... Oh, God!
Did you fall into the void?
Almost.
Isn't that a fun noise? Falling into the void. I used to do that shit just because I could.
I don't want to do that because I don't want to crash this.
Oh, there's a lake all the way down here? Well, a small pump. That's different. Well,
For the next 2 minutes, there is.
Yeah.
Where'd you put yours?
I haven't put it anywhere yet.
Oh, I'm totally going to surround this zombie in fucking TNT. He just turned around to look at the block like,
what is this?
Deuter? Where are you? Where did you go? I'm just surrounding all the enemies in TNT, wondering where the fuck you are right now.
I'm digging out spaces for TNT.
Digging out spaces? Can you come back up and show me where you are?
I'm back down with the TNT. I haven't put any yet.
I don't see a hole, though, is the thing. Like, I see no gaping holes. Which makes me sad. I love gaping holes.
Follow the light.
Follow the light. That doesn't help in any way, shape, or form.
Well, I'm putting even more TNT.
Where are you?
Come down where you placed the TNT.
Did you go into my own hole?
Yeah. Well, I was right near there, so it kind of connected with your hole.
Our holes touched. Gay. Oh, hey, there you are.
What's that thing? I think it's Family Guy. It's like, well, is it okay, you know, if they touch?
I don't know. You mean like, it's only gay if the balls touch?
No, it's something different. It has to do with hermaphrodite and...
I don't know what you're talking about at all.
What? You have both? What is that? What everyone has? No! I don't know.
I think you might be insane. I think you might have finally crossed into the realm of fucking insane.
We know I'm insane.
I'm just gonna follow you.
That's why I'm so fun.
Or scary.
You know what? Tomato, tomato.
Tomatoes and tomatoes.
Yeah. What? Or, so what are you doing? Oh, I found diamonds.
Sweet! Those are gonna go bye-bye. Where are you? I came down the hole. What are you doing?
I'm putting TNT.
Where?
Everywhere.
I don't think you're doing this right at all.
I'm by the bedrock. You said to put it by the bedrock.
No, are you doing a lair by the bedrock?
I don't know anymore.
Scarlet.
What?
Broken and goofy. You're doing it wrong.
Well, you told me bedrock.
No, come back up here. Christ. Oh my god.
I'm digging up.
Good, so you've completely bypassed my lava prank. Oh god, it's begun.
Oh god.
Back up and let that happen. Oh god, it sounds amazing.
It does.
Oh, Jesus!
I see your name tag!
Now, Scarlet.
Yeah?
That is how it is done.
Okay.
Let me show you.
Okay.
Okay? I want you to dig down beside me.
Okay.
So you take this block here.
Right here?
I will be the one next to you.
Okay.
And we go straight down. We're gonna go down with each other.
Hold
on. Because there's no HR in Phoenix Fire.
I'm putting lights so that my viewers can see.
You're digging a tunnel, Jesus Christ.
I know.
Oh, Lord. You're hilarious. Okay, so from here, please get off the block. We go back up with the TNT, making a giant.
I just put a bunch of TNT everywhere.
I know. You did it so wrong.
I don't care.
I do.
I don't.
I'm all about efficiency here.
Well, fuck efficiency. It's boring.
Okay, well, you know what? Fuck you. You're going boom. Oh, wait. What the? Okay, fine. Lava for everybody.
Wait, I...
What am I waiting for?
I'm not up there.
I know. Why did that not trigger the TNT? There we go. Bye, Ginger.
No, 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 no. I can't be hurt, but still. Oh, shit. My frame rate went to, like, 2.
Yes, it do. So you want to blow up the enemies over here? Oh, the zombie got away. I like how you run away. Oh! Okay, good. That's not his house. All right, so the plan is working.
Okay.
Slowly but surely. All right, so now we just build a bunch of fucking tunnels of TNT. Oh, Jesus. We just build a bunch of tunnels of TNT and then detonate them all.
Okay.
Then, can you handle that?
I'll try.
Your track record doesn't leave me with a lot of confidence.
No, it does not.
Like, at all.
Well, the bottom should have, like a bunch of room, so...
The bottom isn't important because the pillars set each other off and it just clears out the entire thing.
Well, I put, like, a bunch of TNT in the bottom and it all got set off. So.
I know you did because you're a sociopath.
Why? You've called me a psychopath? And a sociopath, and...
I have video evidence.
Why, because I like to have fun?
Is that what you call that?
Yes!
Sociopath.
I'm also a pyro.
Yeah, I am too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have problems. God, I love...
What?
I forgot about the little skeleton over here. Bye, guy! Boom! Holy shit. The Enderman's just like, what the fuck just happened? Holy shit, my world just exploded.
Enderman's like, the fuck, dude?
There's a mod that we need to get one day when we can mod these things.
Uh-huh.
Where, hold on, I gotta figure out where the fuck I was. You can actually make a nuke.
Ooh.
And it's crazy powerful.
Okay.
Like I was testing it. I was setting it off, and it destroys everything.
That's great.
Yeah. I want to kind of do a let's play where we're all just in there, and we only have the time of the let's play. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, why?
What?
Oh, nothing.
No, didn't I do it right?
Yes, Scarlet, that's good.
Yay!
So I want to do like an arms race let's play where we all just like get the recipe for a nuke.
Uh-huh.
And then just see who in the course of the time allotted in the let's play builds a nuke first and just blows up the other one's kingdom.
That sounds
good. I really want to do that. But I gotta figure out how we can do it because like I would have to like buy an actual server and...
Oops.
Do actual work, and that's just hard.
I threw my TNT somewhere.
Luckily, you can get more!
Woohoo!
I know. This is awesome. He's gonna be so happy with this. Like, god damn it.
At least we're having fun.
At least we're having fun. The words of a true pyro.
Well, aren't we?
Hey, things are burning to the ground, but at least we're enjoying ourselves. Hello, creeper. Your world's about to get... Oh, god. Rocked.
Let's see. I had some more TNT around here.
You could just get yourself more.
No, I mean I had some put down, but I lost it.
How'd you lose it? It's probably very gone right now.
Probably.
Like... I think it's pretty evident where the TNT went. You can tell by the gaping holes in the world.
Yeah. This is fun.
It is fun. I'm glad he fucked up the Apology House. Well?
I'm not.
I mean, we got to play with TNT.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little glad.
Yeah, you got to be in God mode. How often did you get to be a god?
Wednesday. Not Tuesdays. Tuesdays are Tuesdays.
Tuesdays are fuck days.
Tuesdays are fun days.
Tuesdays are let's see what I can put inside of myself days. Up, up, and away! Oh, holy fuck.
There's some girl at work who watches my stuff.
Why does this keep happening? Go on.
And I we were talking about something. I'm like, at least it's not a Tuesday story or something or the other. And she just lost it.
Is that a thing now?
Apparently it's a thing. I didn't mean for it to become a thing, but it did.
Are you proud of yourself?
Yes.
Dirty little ginger.
God.
Yeah, there's a girl at work who watches this shit too, and I really wish she wouldn't.
Yeah? Why?
It's like super awkward. Cause like, I don't, like, I, okay.
Like, you're like, it's awkward, I'm like, eh.
No, it really is. Like, one of my biggest fears has always been people from work finding out what I do.
Yeah?
Just cause like, until recently, like, the two parts have been completely separate.
Oh, yeah. So, it's like, I don't know if it'll go okay if it comes together, or... No, I understand where you're coming from. I had the same worries, but I was like, eh, fuck it.
Yeah, well, that's where I'm at now. And, like, I'm actually doing, like, vlogs and talking about it now, where it's like... Jesus, I just wrecked an Enderman!
Good.
Where it's like, yeah, like, I'm taking away the mask, you know? It's like... Okay, I am who I am. There's no more character involved. It's just me. Fuck it. Whatevs.
Uh-huh.
And, I'm a dick. And, oh.
Watch
there we
out.
Go. I tried to light it before you would. But, yeah, so, like, one of my biggest fears has been, like, a coworker finding this shit.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, I told her about it and she goes and watches it or whatever.
Yeah.
And, she knows it bugs me. So, like, I'll be like, all right, I'm going home, I'm out, I'm going to go play some damn video games. And she goes, oh, can I watch? Like, you know what that does! You ass clown! You fucking ass clown. Like, she just uses it to fuck with me now.
Oh, here's the TNT I lost. Watch out, it's her butthole here.
No, that's the TNT I just set!
Oh. Well.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna dig this one out and clear it out. But yeah, it's like, now she's like using it to fuck with me, and it's just like, this is my worst fear come true. My coworkers have found my shit, and they are actively engaging in my shit. So, yay. Please stop.
Why?
Not you.
Oh, good.
And anyone who knows me in real life watching this. No, you keep blowing shit up.
Okay. I was about to say, don't tell me to stop.
There is no stopping.
There is no stopping once I've started. What are you talking about?
The train has no brakes! Oh god. I just love watching the TNT do it. Sick.
Oh god.
It's just the best part of my day.
The frame rate is so awful on this, but I don't give a shit.
Well, it's to be fair, we're exploding the universe. I'm just gonna put a bunch of TNT everywhere, and I think after that, we should be almost good. Just gonna just plop this shit everywhere I can. And you're just gonna explode it behind my back?
Yeah.
Duh.
Well, yes, of course, duh.
You know me.
I especially like setting TNT off where it's gonna fall.
Yeah, I like that, except it never does what I need it to. Hello, creeper. Goodbye, creeper. Almost done! And then we just gotta do a little touch-up, and then we're good.
Okay.
There's just a giant gaping hole in the ground.
I'm gonna do a fun thing.
Does it involve dildos?
Maybe.
Sweet! Can I watch?
Sure.
Woo!
I like how I'm just like, sure, whatever.
Eh, whatever. You already own me. You've already sexually harassed me the entire time we've known each other. Why not?
Well, I wouldn't say the entire time.
Well, not that you're aware of. why are there gaping holes in the obsidian?
Are there?
Yeah.
I think that might have been a place where I went, past it.
Well, I'm just gonna leave that there and whatever happens, happens.
His house is fine.
For now. Oh, it's not gonna be when I'm done with this. I'm gonna put a few more pillars across this section just to kind of clear it out.
Okay.
And then from there, we should be good to go.
Okay.
This is
why is there a giant random pillar of water? Out of nowhere.
Oh, shit, I'm under the world.
Oh, fly.
I know.
Okay.
Under the world. Under the world!
No. It doesn't work.
Oh god, that's not what I wanted to place. Oh shit. I'm just trying to get all this done before you show up and just explode it. Okay. Just in and around my existence.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Oh Jesus!
What?
What are you doing?
What?
Don't ask me that question when you're covering the world in red. Shit. Oh no. I'm watching it chase me down.
Yes.
Well done.
Oh, it's raining.
Yes, it is.
What?
Hopefully if we set
look
fire
this,
to his house.
Look at this random pillar of water.
I will be right there. I'm kind of doing what I was doing before you fucked it up.
Oh, there are a few holes in the obsidian.
I might have mentioned that.
Should be fine.
I call that a sprouty boner.
When we take it away, we can put in blocks.
When we take it away. We are the gods of... We are no
Ooh,
longer...
Ooh, a pillar!
Queens.
Can I set this off?
No.
Oh.
No, you may not. I'm trying to create a massive chain reaction. I've only been trying to do that the entire time.
And I'm just like, whee!
And here comes little Miss Firecrotch.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, what? It's okay.
What?
Nothing.
Don't uh-oh. No uh-oh.
No, it should be fine.
What did you do?
No, I just was looking at the obsidian, and we may have blown a small hole in his house, but I'm fixing it.
By we, do you mean you?
No.
I think you mean you.
I think I mean you.
I'm your boss. You don't get to accuse me of such things.
Yes, I do.
Bitch, I will fire you.
Well, we've seen how well that works.
Reisu?
He left. He just stopped.
Yeah. He fired himself.
He was just like, fuck this.
I will do what you never could.
God. Like,
he just abandoned me.
He's like, bye.
I feel like Reisu dumped me.
Yeah?
I got dumped by a 40-some-odd-year-old bearded man.
How does that make you feel?
Dirty.
Yeah, probably should.
Dirty and used and a little bit sticky.
Yeah, I think we just blew like a small bit of his house away, but I fixed it, so...
Well, thank you.
Kind of. Like, it won't fuck him over, though.
It won't. Well, it's still within the rules.
Besides, he almost blew up the entire Apology House, so I think he can live with that.
To be fair, there's not a lot to the Apology House.
I know, but still.
That was kind of almost by, like, you know, it's just gonna happen.
Yeah, so.
I mean, I'm still pissed, but, like, yeah. Like how I'm pissed. It wasn't even that important to me.
I know, it was just like an apology house.
It was important to me because you were upset. Aww. That was it. Short of that, whatever.
Oh.
Yeah, that was me. Look at you just floating there like, huh.
Alright.
I think let's just clear out some let's clear out this shit here. Hold on, let me get down there in the nooks and the crannies. Do nooks and crannies make you think of old people genitalia too, or is it just me?
No, it does.
Okay, good, I'm not loading that. If there's one thing I don't want to be alone in, it's thinking about old people genitalia.
Alright, let's fucking have a party!
No, I'm not! Jesus Christ! I barely made that in time, too. Just like, almost just wasn't there. We are almost done. There's just a couple things I want to kind of clear out, you know, so it's a big gaping hole. You will not just stop.
What?
Holy shit.
What?
It, Can you contain yourself?
No!
We have had... You know, my original plan was to just do straight down pillars.
Yeah.
And have it be an awesome fucking mega explosion that cleared everything out.
Uh-huh. But that takes forever.
But the payoff would have been... It's like edging when you wank it. It takes a while. And it's not instant gratification by any means, but god damn it, it's worth it in the end. I mean, not that I would know, I'm just saying, I've heard.
Sure.
How would I know?
Uh-huh.
Internet. Which is totally not for porn. By the way, have any viewers sent you any, like, gross pictures yet?
Nope.
Oh, sweet, I'm ahead of you on the YouTube count.
Oh, you are, huh?
Oh, yeah. I've had several people send me questionable things.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
You know, I would have expected me to get that first, because I'm a woman.
I know!
I boobs! Yeah, that really should put me ahead of the game on the gross.
I kind of feel like you're asking about it.
Well, I'm serious, though.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it here first. Kurozumi Yamashita wants you to send pictures of your genitals.
No, I don't want them, but...
Oh, she wants
them. It
just
seems weird that nobody's...
She wants them, so just go ahead and start sending those out, I guess.
You're the one who fucking brought it up.
Well, yeah, because I've actually gotten it, I'm just saying.
You did?
You're the one who's actually butthurt and jealous about it.
No, I mean, I'm just surprised. I'm like, really?
Oh, why? Am I gross? Do I not deserve genitals? Is that what
No, because I have boobs, and normally if you have tits and a vagina, you get stuff like that really easily.
I've got half of it.
Yeah, you do have tits.
Got moobs. They count. They're technically boobs.
Are they nice moobs?
No. No, they're not.
Well, then...
Yeah. Sorry, internet. I'm just gonna entitle this video My Moobs.
Okay.
I think we're done here. Well, I mean, there is that weird pillar of water that needs to be extinguished.
Yeah. I was gonna ask you about that, but...
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. I like that we talked about my moobs on an episode of Let's Play. That's totally
fine. I like how, and we're just completely fine with it. We're just like, whatever.
Man tits. Disappointing lumps.
Let's see. Is this side blown out enough?
Said no man to any woman ever.
Wow. My frame rate, it's at 5.
Oh, yeah. Mine has just eaten all the shit.
Oh, yeah. We're
mine
good.
Has just lost its fucking mind.
All right. Time to take away the obsidian.
Man.
Well,
my frame rate has gone to donkey dicks. Like, I don't know what... I think it might be the rain. On top of the gaping chasm that we've created.
Yeah, that would do it.
I just really like the word gaping. And I think that's understandable, really. Okay, why are you still exploding things?
There was just a little bit I needed to take care of. It's okay. What?
You have a problem.
Yeah, I do. It's called I don't get to blow enough shit up.
I'm gonna end that sentence a little early and just make that my ringtone.
What?
I don't get to blow enough. I don't get to blow enough. Oh, look, Scarlett's texting me. I don't get to blow enough. Oh, man, I'm gonna put that out on the internet.
God damn it. I'm just like, what the fuck? I'm like, I can explain.
No. No, you cannot.
Well, you see, I'm telling the truth now.
Well, you see, I just don't get to blow enough. In my mouth.
No, I don't even explain myself. I just pull out my phone and play the ringtone.
Yeah, what? It is what it is, bitch. Why are you looking at me like that?
Stop judging me.
Scarlett doesn't get to blow enough, and she's asking for your help. For just $2 a day, you can help this poor girl.
I'm no $2 whore.
Well, not yet, because no one sent the two fucking dollars in. Give it some time.
I'm going to need at least $5 or $10. Come
Jesus,
on now.
That's two McDonald's meals.
I know. I ain't cheap.
That'd be a good fucking blowjob. Two McDonald's meals. Bitch, I'll get some Big Mac.
I'm sorry. I'm just like... I had one of those, what the fuck are we talking about moments. You know what those are? When you're just like, what the fuck am I talking about in the midst of a Let's Play?
Oh, yeah. Totally couldn't figure that one out by context clues, so thank you.
God.
No, I have no idea what that is. Tell me more.
Basically, it's when you stop after you say something or hear something, and you just think, and it's like, what the fuck am I talking about?
I have a lot of moments where I stop and think, if I ever ran for any form of office...
This would be ammunition against you?
I've already lost.
Yeah.
Just, I've already lost. It's over at this point, because I've said things.
Yeah.
Horrible things.
And they're on the internet forever.
Forever. God, could you imagine if I did become president?
Oh, God.
My first act would be Blowjob Tuesdays. It absolutely would.
You know,
I'd be open about it.
Tuesdays are a perfect day for that.
They are a great day for that. Be like, yo,
we keep coming back to Tuesdays.
Well, because it's Blowjob Day. Who doesn't like Blowjob Day? What communist whore bag doesn't like Blowjob Day? Tell me. No one. It's everyone's favorite day. Even your mom's. Not yours, personally. Your
okay, can you tell me something? Do you watch The Walking Dead TV show?
No.
Good.
I don't like TV, and I don't like The Walking Dead.
Well, I'm just asking because, like, in the middle of... And this is more spoilers, by the way. I just have to say something. In the middle of Walking Dead Season 2, the video game, there were just random fucking Russians. Well,
that's
near the end of the game.
That's not where I thought that was going.
No, just random fucking Russians. And, like, one of them was named Natasha, and I shot her in the head because she turned.
I shot her in the head because she's a fucking Russian commie. And I believe in America. Also, context. Like, conversational context. You can't have an entire discussion about blowjobs and then launch into, do you know what randomly appears a lot in The Walking Dead?
Yes, you can. We
because
do it
the
all the fucking time.
Blowjobs.
We do this all the fucking time.
Just saying, you can't do that.
We might have to dig out a little bit more.
Yes, we will.
But
we might have to come back to this later. Because we've been digging for a long time.
We've been digging for an hour and a half.
Jesus Christ. This isn't even a punishment.
We're just doing him a favor.
Why are you still exploding things?
I'm trying to make it even.
Oh, God. Just the whole house is going to just go up and explode.
We'll be like, what? Oops.
What? You did it. Not our fault you don't have God mode, loser. I think my favorite part of this is that his prank actually cost him something. Like, he had to, like, build that.
Yeah, we're just like...
And we're just like, I can fly.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck right off, Captain. Alright, so,
what?
Oh, we're not done, but we are close.
Yes.
Oh, that looks good already.
Yes.
This already makes me happy.
Here, I'm just gonna get a far away, up top view.
Yeah, let's go ahead and just get a view of the work so far.
Fucking... penis house with white.
Honestly, I would have just been happy with the white thing because it's subtle, but it's still kind of classy.
But no, we're like, let's just blow everything up.
But no, we have to make a giant hole in the ground. Oh, this makes me happy.
Wait, I just have to fix this.
Oh, I'm not done. Believe me, there's much more hole making to do. I just wanted to get the base underneath part going. This whole section's just gonna be a giant fucking death crater.
Good.
But I'm gonna do it, like, off-screen and shit, so you don't have to worry.
Alright, so we're just gonna go, well, this is what happened! What's the guy's name again?
Gaming Gangster?
Gaming Gangster.
Yeah. I mean, that's what I did the last one, like, I filled this fucking house up with- I filled, Jose's house with pumpkins while, like, you know, off-screen. I actually grew the fucking pumpkins, though.
Oh, yeah.
I actually did that one legit.
Alright, so you did end up filling his house completely up, or...?
Oh yeah, his house was fucking full of pumpkins.
Good.
Like, I assure you. You know what, though? I'll tell you what I'll do. When I eventually, you know, finish this off, assuming he doesn't get on...
Yeah.
...and see it, I will set all of the TNT. I will summon you, and you can be part of the ceremony.
Sweet. Should we leave him a sign in case he does...
What would it say?
Boom, motherfucker.
Okay.
I don't know.
Just in case he finds it a little bit early?
Yeah.
Like, where would we put it? Because I don't know where he logged off.
Well, We could put it in his house.
We could put it in his house.
Oh, wait, can you make,
I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Can you make a book?
I can make a book. Boom, motherfucker, the Michael Jolly story.
Well, this is the chest that I left the stuff in for him.
Okay, what would you like the book to say?
Please read for the title, and inside it says, boom, motherfucker.
Alright.
And I'm gonna put a sign out front that says, I left something for you, smiley face.
Wait, how come I can't name it? I want to put a title. Oh, sign. But it says by Michael Jolly instead of by you.
Oh, can you pass it over to me and tell me how
I
to do
most
it?
Certainly can. Not, but I'll do it anyway. Hey. Hey. Hey, you looking at me?
Wait.
You awake over there?
Yeah.
Oh, I only have one.
Oh. And look at the sign.
Oh, that's totally not going to raise suspicion.
Well,
that's totally innocuous given the circumstances.
What should I change it?
No, it's perfect. I like it.
Good.
I'm a fan.
All right, how do I use this thing?
Right click like everything else. God, I love this way too much.
All right.
This is the best thing. Oh, the Endermans are not happy. I want to read the book when you're done. Holy crap, you're still going. Good lord.
Right.
How are you still going?
I'm trying to...
Jesus Christ.
Shit.
You're so
dumb. Shut up.
Oh my god. You are so magically dumb.
I admit I am pretty dumb.
You are pretty fucking dumb. I'm gonna read the shit out of this book.
What else should I put in the chest? Because I feel like I should put something else in there. Where did the book... Oh, you took
Boom, motherfucker!
I had to.
I like it. I like it a lot. Mine was more subtle, but I feel like yours has a distinct, bold flavor.
Alright, and what useless thing should I put in there?
My dick.
No, but seriously.
Let's look through the inventory. You need a calling card is what you need.
Just something that I leave?
Just something that you always leave whenever you do something mischievous. What in the Minecraft world signifies you and your dickitude?
Can't be anything that explodes, because that's useful.
Yeah, no, that's very useful. Calling card. What screams scarlet?
Can't be wooden swords, because that's useful, although that does scream me.
You know what? Wooden sword's a good one. I like the wooden sword. It's your calling card.
The wooden sword?
Yeah, but, like, put it in, like, a... In one of those like holder dealies, put it up on the wall.
Oh yes.
Just as like a Scarlet Was Here thing. I like that a lot.
Oh, let's see.
Hey. I wasn't done.
Mm-hmm.
No, don't worry about it.
Oh.
Just don't watch my footage.
What were you doing?
Nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you so paranoid? What was I doing?
It's you, of course.
Do I look like a man who does things?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Look at me.
You are. It's worrying, okay?
Wow, thanks for having all the faith in me. I think that's a job well done for today. We made a giant chasm. You can help me make it bigger off screen, but I think, you know, we're good.
Hold on, I'm fixing something.
Jeez, what did you break now?
Everything?
If I come back and the house is gone.
Can you imagine?
The fucking jizz. The fucking jizz.
Alright, so, and I put the sword on the wall right behind there, so it's like,
I want to see. I was playing with jizz. Sorry, what?
Get out here. Well, in
Snowball!
Here. So this is my...
Hold on, I'm not there yet.
Come on, hurry up.
I'm coming!
Damn it.
Shut up!
No!
I can't perform under pressure!
You're slow.
Well, you know, some ladies like that.
Yeah.
I like it. I like it. That screams Scarlet. Please put the TNT away. Thank you. I'm just gonna do this for.
Why are you throwing snowballs at me? Quit it!
Jizz for everybody!
Stop it!
Oh, ski, 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 ski! You can't run! You can't hide from the jizz! Gonna get it in your hair! Gonna get it in your hair!
Damn it! Just wash my hair, you asshole!
Oh, poor baby.
It fucking gets crusty and shit.
Okay, that's just gross.
Well, it does.
How do you... Oh, you know what? Don't tell me. Don't... I don't... Oh, God. Oh,
well,
oh. Oh, night ruined. I'm out. Goodbye.
Oh, God. So is that where you're ending your episode?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm done here.